if you look at the digital strategist category, there are companies which use digital as a means to communicate the strategy. And at the same time, there are companies which do digital for a living. You know, there are companies which are technology driven. So there was an interesting debate, discussion around what should we do, how should we go about it, should one get in, one not get in, etc. But ultimately, I do believe that we netted out well, post a lot of robust discussions and animated conversations on the table. We netted out well to select the right winners who are worthy winners and who will definitely get rewarded and be acknowledged for the work they bring on the table.
We were looking at brands with technology at their cores. You would guess most of them, but there are a couple of surprises. Let's find out who the first trophy winner is. Congratulations to Team Google for being acknowledged as the first digital strategist 2017. Without much further ado, let's find out who the next winner is. And the trophy goes to Myntra, the digital strategist, pitch top 50 brands 2017. Notice the backbenchers to be the most lively people in classrooms, in events. Unfortunately, this evening is seeing the front bench making the maximum amount of noise. What's happening with the backbenchers? Come on, make some noise. Thank you, Prateek. Is that it? Wow. Bahut badhiya. All right. Let's find out who the next three trophy winners are in the digital strategist category. True caller, a strong case was made for them by the jury themselves. I think Shubhadeep brought on some major insights as far as this brand is concerned. We have two more wins to go in this category. Let's find out who the next trophy goes to. Team Google, one more time on the stage for YouTube this time. And the last trophy in this particular category goes to